No, no, please. You must let me get this communication out. They have to be warned while there is still time. I can't let... You don't know what I've seen. You can't possibly understand or comprehend.
The devil is real.
I know. I built his cage.
I'm getting abnormal readings here. This is bad.
Oh, God!
I can't hold these levels.
This is Sergeant Kelly. We're under attack by an unknown enemy force. Fall back to Marine HQ to regroup. I say again, fall back to Marine HQ and await further orders. Squad leaders, give sit rep. Over.
Command HQ, this is Bravo team. We got one Marine down, two wounded.
Command HQ, this is Fire Team 4. We are pinned down in Alpha.
Command HQ, this is Fire Team 2. Main power systems down at sub-level. Backup and life support systems only. We got lots of civilian casualties. It's a mess.
Command HQ, attempting to secure the area.
Come on, Red! We gotta go, Red! Warning. Filtration line in motion.
This is Command HQ. Report directly to Marine Headquarters and await further orders.
Audio log of Frank Delahue, engineering manager assigned to power production, dated October 18, 2145. The current operational status of the grid is 23% over nominal capacity. I've increased work shifts to 12 hours a day for all personnel to keep up with demand. The constant and increasing load from the Delta complex is causing havoc. We are going to start losing critical systems if we have to sustain these levels much longer. I request clearance to requisition parts from other departments in order to maintain our equipment. Okay, I don't know what is going on over in Delta, but I'm doing all I can down here. The constant demands are bad enough, but the rumors going around are making things a whole lot worse. And I gotta tell you, if things don't get better soon, all hell is gonna break loose. This is the audio log of Frank Delahue, engineering manager assigned to power production, dated October 24th, 2145. Reclamation problems continue to plague the main processor. Two more valve overloads on that unit in just the past week. These overloads can destroy the valves, causing very dangerous fire, jetting with enough heat to incinerate sensitive equipment nearby. Today we've had only one reported injury as a result of these valve failures. This is due in large part to the quick response of the engineering team. Our procedure of entering the failure code 842 in the operation terminal has proved adequate, and I recommend no changes in that procedure.
Thank you.
All units, this is Sergeant Kelly. We don't know what we're up against. Repeat, we have negative ID. We don't have a clear path back to HQ. Stock up on ammo, establish a stronghold, and keep them at bay. all units. This is Sergeant Kelly. Fall back to Marine HQ and await further orders.